Warning, the following program contains scenes of graphic stupidity among four friends who compete to embarrass each other.
All right, Sal. Sal's about to go in, and we have planted a few props around the betting department that he doesn't know about. We chose the worst photos
we had. We went to the archives.
Yeah, I mean, this photo.
I'm taking it down.
You leave it up there.
Sal, don't take it down. You're employee of the month.
Take the comforter off entirely.
Take it
off. Show her.
Take it off.
Take it off. Is it you?
Yeah, it's me.
Oh, hey, Sal, we forgot to congratulate you.
About what?
Here comes Joe.
Excuse me one second. Just gotta put this up. Congratulations.
I must have been horrible in a former life.
Can we get a round of applause for Sal here as Employee of the Year at White Castle? Congratulations, buddy.
You guys, if you do that to me again, our real relationship is gonna be in jeopardy.
That's really nice, really nice. Okay, stay there, stay like that.
Sal's gonna love what's behind that curtain.
Stay the pose that you were in.
Spread that backdrop.
Let's change the background a little. Oh man, please. No, I got it. No, it's all right. All right. Oh,
roll it down.
There it is. All right. All right. This is an old picture of me when I first started eating potatoes and taking photography.
Get them to kiss right in front of your face.
Okay, I want you to kiss.
Make it romantic, bro. The three of you out on a date.
Guys, you're out on the town. Three of us are out for a night on the town. We're having fun. Look at us. We're hanging out by the brick wall eating potatoes.
Could you do me a favor? Take a quick picture of me with myself.
Can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Can you take a quick picture of me with my old fat self?
Make that face.
If you felt like you had a nice time, we do accept tips.
Okay.
Thank you. $6. Thank you so much.
Oh, that's bullshit. Six.
You're such a son of a bitch.
Do you know this joke is a very expensive joke? I hope you appreciate it.
Shut up, Joe.
Can I help you, miss?
Yeah. Please learn.
Sure.
Real quick, are you interested in independent film?
Are you interested in independent film?
Because I've got a new independent film coming out.
Because I have a new independent film coming out?
Yeah, there's a big poster for it right in the back if you look behind you.
There's a big poster for it on
against
the back.
The wall, Sal, against the wall. Behind her. Sal sleeps, it's called.
Oh, my God. That's a picture of me sleeping. That's going to go online on Facebook.
Everyone, look at my poster for Sal sleeps.
Everybody, I have a movie coming out. It's called Sal Sleeps. The poster's over there. Comes out next week if you want to see it.
Like, what do you mean? It's like an independent show?
Yeah, it's very independent.
I almost didn't even make it myself. When was that taken?
We were driving.
You fell asleep.
Last week?
Last week, yeah. We don't need much time.
Just me down here.